Joe Biden has approved a disaster declaration for 7 counties in Vermont recovering from flooding in December. The declaration covers Essex, Lamoille, Orange, Orleans, Rutland, Windham, and Windsor counties. Cities and towns in those counties now qualify for 75% reimbursement of recovery costs, including debris removal, road and public building repairs, and staff compensation. Assessors initially identified almost $2 million in costs, though the final statewide tally will likely be higher.